I think my biggest concern for the future of the internet is that as it enables expression and collaboration and participation, it is also a window into our lives and the powers that control that technology, if not kept in check, could use it as much for surveillance and for very subtle manipulation of behaviors, more so than any form of communication we've ever seen.